So there's this crawler map that was shared with me for sweet spots around the Salt Lake Valley primarily. It's got a sweet color coding on what's good, what's not good, what's off limits. I'm gonna go check out a couple of these spots and see if they're worth crawling. I'll be having the EVO Pro today, and if I have any battery life, I'll have the Bronco and do some driving. Anyways, we will reconvene on site. this is usually full of water. It's a man-made stream that goes into the lake over there. So rare occasions, winter and fall, you can crawl the rocks that are at the bottom of the stream. Yeah, it's been fun so far. We're gonna keep moving our way down, working back to the car, and then head home. Sweet. EVO Pro, what do you think? Can you make it? We're gonna try. All right, we gotta make it. Oh yeah. Sick. It's a crawler slash stunt machine. You know. Check it out! Little cowboy hat! That's awesome! The one cool thing about doing this hobby in public, so you always meet somebody, whether they're into RC cars or not. Just met a nice little family drove the car around for their kids. I had the brushless Evo Pro, so I put it in second gear, and man, he thought that was awesome. And then drove it up a rock, and he thought that was awesome. So I kind of find that everywhere I go, I run into someone and I meet someone. And that's pretty cool to me. Anyways, I'm cold now. The sun has set. I'm going home.